pleased to welcome Foreign Minister Wang Yi to the United States. I very much look forward to constructive conversations over the next 2 days.
各位晚上好，非常欢迎王毅主任到访美国。我非常期待着未来几天当中的具有建设性的对话。Mr. Minister，其实我这次是应布林肯国务卿的邀请，那么对美国进行回访。
Well, indeed, I am visiting the United States at the invitation of Secretary Blinken.
中美两个大国，我们有分歧，有矛盾，但同时我们也有重要的共同利益，有需要共同应对的挑战。China
and the United States are two major countries. We have disagreements, we have differences. At the same time, we also share important common interests, and we face challenges that we need to respond together.
所以，中美双方需要对话，我们。 要恢复对话，我们更要深入对话，全面对话。通过对话来增进我们的相互了解、消除误解和误判，那么不断的寻求和扩大共识，开展互利合作，推动双边关系止跌企稳，尽快回到健康、稳定、可持续的发展轨道。
Therefore, China and the United States need to have dialogue. Not only should we resume dialogue, the dialogue should be in-depth and comprehensive, so that with dialogue, we can increase mutual understanding, reduce misunderstanding and misjudgment, constantly seek to expand common ground, and pursue cooperation that will benefit both sides, so that we can stabilize China-US relations and return it to the track of healthy, stable, and sustainable development.
中美关系中总会有这样那样的杂音，但是我们淡然出去，因为我们认为判断是非的标准不是谁胳膊粗，也不是谁嗓门大，而是要看是否遵循了中美三个联合公报的规定，是否符合国际法和国际关系基本准则，是否顺应了时代发展进步的潮流。
In China-US relations, from time to time, there will be some jarring voices. When it happens, China treats it calmly. Because we are of the view that what is right and what is wrong is not determined by who has a stronger arm or a louder voice, but if one behaves in a way that is consistent with the provisions of the three China-US joint communiques, consistent with international law and basic norms of international relations, and consistent with the trend of the times.
We believe that in
the end, time will prove everything, and history will give its fair verdict. Thank you.
再次感谢郭先生对我发出的邀请。我相信我们的会谈一定会是一个建设性的。
I'm sure that our discussion will be constructive and forward-looking.
谢谢。中国是否愿意说服伊朗别介入、别扩大？
I agree with what the foreign minister said.
中国是否愿意说服伊朗别介入、别扩大中东？